lesson 89, which is Samuel, 1 Samuel 25 through 31. A fleeing from Samuel, David's men sought supplies from a wealthy man named Nabal. Nabal insulted David's men and refused to help them. David intended to slay Nabal and his servant, but Nabal's wife, Abigail, interceded and calmed David, who spared Nabal's life. David spared Saul's life again and fled to Philistine territory. When Saul was unable to receive guidance from the Lord, he sought help from the witch of Endor. The Amalekites attacked the Philistines' kingdom where David had fled, but David's army repelled the attack. Three of Saul's sons were killed in battle with the Philistines, and Saul took his own life. A principle that we can learn from this is that our righteous choices can bless not only us, but others around us. When you make good choices, good things will happen to you, and bad choices, and if you make bad choices, bad things will happen. Make good decisions when you get to major points in your life so that it will work out better in your future. You should make better choices so you'll have a better life. Wear your CTR ring if needed to help remind you. And then we have our quote.
Our quote is, if you've got one line of dominoes knocking each other down one by one, then you can always say, look, this domino fell because that one pushed it. But then you have an infinite number of dominoes that can be traced back to an infinite number of directions. You can never find where the casual chain begins. And that's Orson Scott Card.
And then we say
the
same in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Mm-hmm.